Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to make this Lego squirrel. I'm going to take apart the pieces of my squirrel. I took apart my squirrel and these are the pieces you need. Let's get started. Now you're finished with your squirrel. This is the head. This is the arms and these are the legs. This is his tail. And the squirrel is sitting. I hope you make this at home and have fun.